Give me more.
Ding Dong Dantes, Marian Rivera.
Give me more.
Guys.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
The honor is ours.
Thank you, sir.
Hello.
Marian, hello. Uy. Nandito napakaraming fans ni Ding Dong at Marian to bear witness, parang kasal, to bear witness sa magsasagot nila sa kanilang fans' most wanted question. So Marian, Ding Dong, if you're ready, let's begin with Gimme Mo. Yes?
Right on.
Right on. Okay. Eto. Fans' most wanted question number 5. Ding Dong, Marian, at this point, we all know super close kayo. You've grown. This closeness with each other has grown time and time again. Pero hanggang ngayon, may mga nililihim pa rin ba kayo sa isa't isa?
Ako wala eh. Kasi lahat alam niya at lahat sinasabi ko sa kanya.
Wow. So parang, hindi lang siya yung DD na Ding Dong dati, pero siya yung Dear Diary mo, di ba? Yung lahat-lahat talaga, you're opening everything. Diba? Ikaw, Ding Dong.
Oh, so ano naman ako eh, transparent naman ako. So, especially sa kanya, halos lahat talaga alam niya about me. Marami pa yan eh, marami pa yan, syempre.
You discover it together.
That's right.
So, halimbawa kung magsusulat si Marian ng, or kung may biography of Marian Rivera, ikaw magsusulat, ikaw lang alam lahat ng nangyayari sa buhay niya.
Syempre ngayon, gusto ko i-claim na akong gagawa nun.
Alright.
But I'm sure there are other people na mas nakakakilala sa kanya, like her family, di ba? Lahat ng mga kaibigan niya noon, nung bata siya. Pero sa ngayon, siguro sa mga napagdaanan namin, doon yun yung mga masusulat ko about those things.
Sige. Tingnan mo ako, kinikilig pa rin ako, di ba? Para kayo, di ba, fans? Fans Day of Ding Dong Dantes and Marian Rivera. Okay, here we go. The next fans' most wanted question, number 4. Ito, maganda to. Ding Dong, Marian. Nakaroon ba kayo ng matinding tampuhan? At paano nyo sinusuyo ang isa't isa? What was your last LQ? Kayong dalawa. Sige. What was your latest LQ? Ano yung dahilan? Paano naayos?
Ako parang di yata kami sanay na hindi kami nag... Alam mo yung nagpipiko lang dalawa. Oh, pero naayos naman
siya. Hindi, pero okay. Pero tell me the story. Yung latest LQ, ano nangyari? Sobrang asar ba? Sobrang yung nag-joke pero hindi siya in the mood tapos nag-sorry ka. Ano nangyari?
Kasi pigon siya eh. Sobrang pigon.
Hoy, ikaw din, no?
Hindi, mas pigon ko eh.
Ikaw kaya?
Ayan o, nag-LQ na yun.
Ayan, parang gano'n. Diba? Parang gano'n. Ito na yung latest. Okay. Diba, minsan, kahit sa petty stuff, mahili kami mag-discussion pero yung masayang discussion.
Yeah. So, paano nyo inaayos?
Objective naman eh sa lahat ng ginagawa namin. Eh. Talagang sinasabi niya kung ano gusto niya, sinasabi ko. Tapos, we meet halfway.
Wow. Like a relationship.
Sort of. Hindi, pero maganda yung ganun eh. At least, diba? At least, nagbibigayang.
Tama, tama. Okay. Fans' most wanted question. The next one. Ano ang nararamdaman nyo whenever you're not with each other?
Parang hindi ako masaya pag wala siya.
Eh, paano kung hindi na tayo magkatrabaho? Paano yun?
Ha?
Paano yun?
Eh, huwag ka na umiyak.
Ay, ganun.
Ayan tuloy, nabubuking ka.
Ikaw. Oy, 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 easy. Easy.
Joke lang.
Okay, Ding Dong.
Yes.
What do you feel pag hindi mo kasama si Mario?
Weird.
Weird.
Weird, oh. Kasi siyempre sanay na nga kami na magkasama kami parati. So, parang something's missing.
Fans, are you happy with that answer? Next most wanted question. Let's say, ikaw mismo si Homer, at ikaw si Proserpina. In real life, ha? In real life. We know sa show, sa ang babaeng hinugot sa aking tadyang, na pinaprotektan ni Homer si Proserpina against Rado. But when it comes to the two of you, ang pinang-extreme na ginawa nyo para protektahan at maligayahin ang isa't isa?
Siguro, yung pinaka-naalala ko yung nung time na nabalian siya.
Oh, wow. Yes.
Yun, so sinamahan ko siya sa ospital. Tapos, kasi madalas kami, may mga activities kami noon, kahit bali na yung paa niya.
Yeah.
Pumunta pa kami ng Amerika, tapos may mga show pa dito. So, I was there all the time. Tapos, literally, as in talaga, kung may kailangan puntahan, may hirap maglakad. So, I would carry her.
Wow. Ikaw, let me ask you, Marian, what's the most extreme thing you've done para i-protect?
Siguro hindi na lang yung gamitin ko, yung bagay na lang na makakapagpasaya sa kanya na lang. Kasi extreme, parang wala pang sobre. Siguro yung pagiging ako lang sa sarili ko. Kasi nakikita ko na kung ano yung nakikita niya sa akin. Parang natatawa siya o natutuwa siya sa akin. So, siguro sa ganung bagay din sa pagiging totoo ko sa kanya at pagiging open ko sa kanya.
Okay. Here we go. Mga kapuso, the most wanted fans question of the afternoon. Sa ngayon, we're still not sure how Homer and Proserpina's love story will end. Di ba? Pero kung kayo ang tatanungin, why do you deserve each other? Why should this be a happy ending?
Well, as always, love should prevail. in all love stories, especially this one, kasi sobrang passionate ng kakaiba yung passion ng ni Homer dito sa pagmamahal niya kay Proserpina. So ibang level talaga dito yung pagmamahal niya.
And do we see yung pagmamahal ni Homer? Do we see that happening in real life with Ding Dong's feelings for Maria? Can you say na ginagamit mo yung inspiration mo sa totoong buhay at yung feelings mo sa totoong buhay kay Marian for Homer and Proserpina?
Inspired by. Yes,
oh, okay.
Inspired by.
Oh, speaking of biography,
inspired by.
Marian, why does Ding Dong deserve you? Why does Homer deserve you?
Okay. Linawin ko lang. Okay, hindi, una-una kasi si Proserpina. Siyempre, hanggang ngayon, hindi pa rin nila nalalaman. Unti-unti pa lang. Pero malaki kasi ang naging impluensya ni Homer kay Proserpina. At ganun din si Homer. At sa magandang paraan yun. So, naniniwala ako sa bawat relasyon, kapag tumutungo sa maganda at walang mali, mas maganda at dire-diretso yun.
Lalim mo.
Alam mo, before I give one more question here, I just want to acknowledge, kasi ito fans day ni Ding Dong and Marian here on Showbiz Central. So, let's acknowledge all the fan clubs present here.
Oo nga.
Maraming salamat. Napakarami.
So, dito muna tayo.
Oo, ayan.
Dong, Marian, lahat ng questions na I gave you now, these were all from the fans. Let me just give one question for
ganun,
you.
Ha?
Okay lang. Kasi
kayo, ha?
Sana papayag ang show, no? Sana papayag yung show. Well, we're here na. Live na. Ano man gagawa, di ba? This is my one question for you. And this is a question I've always wanted to ask you both. Because it means a lot to me. I never really had the chance. So, ito. When you look around, Ding Dong, when you see the road you took to get where you are now, tapos iikot mo yung room, you get all these people screaming, how does it feel to be the country's biggest stars? You are... You get what I mean? Parang like, the road to this was not an easy road. Mahirap. It's hard to get here. How does it feel like when you finally look around and it's a fans day and you have millions and millions and millions Filipinos all over the world scream your name, they cry, they push. It must be just magic.
Iba talaga yung feeling, totoo. These people, they keep us grounded. Talagang tinuturing namin sila mga kaibigan because sila talaga yung nag-inspire sa amin. Because pag nakasama namin sila and we see how happy they are, kumbaga lalo kami nga nabibigyan ng gana. And we want to do better in all our endeavors and all our roles each time para sa kanila yun.
Marian. Mary, nagda-drive ka sa EDSA. Nakikita mo lahat ng picture, Marian Rivera. Sumisigaw ang mga tao. How does it feel?
Hindi, palagi ko kasi sinasabi na ayoko kasi isipin na kung ano meron kami ngayon. Ang importante kasi sa akin, nakikita ko sa kanila na mahal nila talaga kami.
Yeah.
Talagang, ang sarap, tsaka nakakataba ng puso kasi parang doon kami kumukuha ng lakas eh. Kahit anong intriga, kahit anong mangyari, tapos nandyan sila, parang wow, thank you, ang sarap. Diba? Sobrang saya.
I'm sure. It's something I'll never experience, maybe. But I'm glad you're here. Ding Dong, Marian, maraming salamat sa pag-gimi mo. Alam mo, this is something that I'll remember. You guys are the biggest stars in our country and you'll be legends one day. And I'm glad that I shared the stage with you kahit one time.
Wow, thank you.
Pleasure's ours, bro.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.